agent.
Let's see you
down. Assistance. Striker drone detected.
Come on, let's do it!
Blur.
fucking truth. You're fighting me when you should be fighting them. You have no idea what's really going on.
Rogue Striker drone detected.
Is consumed by his grief. He's with his family now, if that's any comfort. Major Castillo was in pain, but that doesn't mean he was allowed to pass that pain on to other people. The True Sons exploited his grief and used his story to recruit more people to their cause. Thank you for helping him rest in peace. I hate this part of the job. I just wanted to let you know, I finished decrypting a LAO file. Meet me in the basement so I can show you what we found.
I hear your boy Schaefer's having trouble handling some former subordinates of mine.
Schaefer isn't the problem, Cal.
Does he have trouble taking orders from a woman?
Not at all. He's oddly one of the good ones. He has never questioned my authority. Your agents are not team players.
They were never supposed to be.
Which is fine when you need an assassin, but when you're nation rebuilding, you need to have a modicum of interpersonal skills.
Are you saying they're no longer a good fit? And may have trouble staying on mission?
They're rogues, Cal. By your own definition, they are off mission.
Do you need me to send the cleanup crew?
I don't know if it has come to that yet, but we could use some additional support. Schaefer can't be everywhere at once. These agents are all over the map. DC, New York. He goes to help one and he fails the other. We need someone who is mobile, under the radar, and can gain access and assess whether or not it is worth continuing to support Agent Lau's operation.
Do you trust her, Natalia?
No. But she also hasn't given me a reason not to, other than being a rogue. But I prefer to not let labels define a person's character. She will show me who she really is in time. From what I can tell, she's loyal to a fault, dedicated, community-minded, and selfless. Those are traits that can be wonderful or a liability. It just depends on how fixed or malleable she is.
From what I remember from her assessment, she can get fixated. And I'm fairly certain her personality assessment was lawful good, which is appropriate for your organization, as long as she feels her work leans toward justice.
We're trying to save the American dream. What could be more just than that?
Thank you.